It keeps going. Is there a save?
Yeah, we could come back to this later at any point. I don't know what to do.
There is a save?
There is no end to these catacombs, he says. Oh, good.
There's no end to these catacombs. Enemies around here are led by some pale, monstrous chieftains who bestow magical powers upon them to make them even more deadly. I don't know how much longer I can continue. The darkness is coming for me. It's ominous.
Yeah.
I froze a barrel. Oh, ow.
Oh, there's traps here.
I know, that's what hit me. Now I'm going to lose a vitality. Unless that's not a thing anymore. I don't think it's a thing
anymore.
Whoa.
Oh, killing a skeleton is so cool.
Yeah, I saw. It has the same graphic as the souls.
Other souls, yeah. Okay, which way do we go here? Oh, it's down here.
Endless. It ended.
It's just... Let's seal the room. Of course, it gives everybody speed, even the animated stuff.
Holy
here,
crap!
Nice.
Holy crap! They really want us to die.
They really do.
Whoa!
I thought this was gonna end. What I was thinking?
I don't know either. It was worth a look,
How are we
though.
Still alive?
How are we still I don't know, alive? But I want this. Midas curse off.
Something. Oh, they're so fast. They're so fast.
I can't
oh,
keep
pale,
up with this.
The pale thing you talked about was the doctor guys.
Maybe we have to kill them to take off the buff?
Yeah, that's what we have to do.
I killed one. Is there more than one
I
left?
One. I got the other one. Yeah, I got the other one.
Oh, I took damage there.
I like that every single room has been, like, different, though. Like, every single area has been new set of rules.
Ah, stupid. Foot's gonna be the end of me.
I know.
Cheeseburger in
Seems
paradise.
Seems like a shame to go out to such a stupid curse.
So, in other words, you should have taken the curse, probably.
Yep.
Because I got probably. A lame one removed.
Oh, of course, I get squashed.
You get shitted.
I got squatched. Oh, good. Okay, let's just walk go through this room. Oh, we can't. Yeah, we can. Just go through it.
I'm trying! It was actually harder than it looked.
I got the worst curses.
Yep, you do.
Do you have animate?
Nope.
Oh,
yes,
my God.
Actually,
yeah,
I do.
I got
yeah,
the
I
worst.
Do. I
oh,
do.
You do, okay.
I didn't, but I do now.
I'm almost out of my projectile armor that I'm done for.
Well, we were heroic. I hate, though, that it's not technically... I mean, it might be endless, but they're going to have to run out of those sayings eventually. And I can't
or
imagine...
Ideas for, like, areas, yeah.
Yeah, so that makes me want to try it again, except it
I know,
takes
that
so
was
long.
To try it again. But we're never going to do this good again, though.
I don't know. There's a lot of good combinations. Like the frost sword, if we had the frost sword right now.
Oh my god, yeah, that's true.
Or having your crit thing with two swords that you can do a ton of damage if it's critting.
Yeah, that's true.
Do I have jumping disease? I totally do. This is taking forever, this room. Well, you did damage to me.
Sorry?
Yeah, you threw me into the fire.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna go in this room. Don't go in here yet.
Okay.
It's a acquired jump, double jump again. Okay. Yeah, come in. I'm gonna take it. Now the fun
okay.
starts.
No.
We gotta push Nothing ourselves a little bit anyway, so.
Yeah. Well, yeah.
Man, I've never done such a long recording that wasn't.
I know.
A stream.
I'm just like imagining all the things I could be doing right now that aren't this.
Don't say that. You're still somewhat interested, I hope.
Oh yeah, it's a marathon now though.
I don't think I could do this with many other games.
No.
Ooh, that was almost the end of me. One more good hit and I'm dead.
I would like the devs to say if the end actually has an end. The endless mode actually has an end. Then I would try it again. Until then, I don't know.
I use the scroll.
If they don't admit there's actually an end, then there's no point in trying it.
What's called endless? Why would they admit it?
I know, but what if they got, like you said, there's got to be an end to it. Wait, the way they set this up.
Or there could just be a last one that's like, I have nothing more to say, I died.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, perfect! What is this? Fire? Double jump. Boo! Poison. Crap. We already have both of those. Okay, that's beginning to be nothing else we can get.
Nothing new.
I would love to get another carpet, though.
Yeah, that's true.
You gotta let me... Oh, wait, never mind. Nope,
we can leave.
Not even...
Let's leave. Let's just always leave. Whenever we can, let's go forward.
Well, we're at the end of this.
Yes, we made it to the end of the world.
As we know it. It's the end of the world as we know it. We're running out of commentary to say. And I feel fine.
Struggling to stay alive, also. Oh man, killing an undead is so good.
You did pick up that...
potion.
Yeah, potion.
Right? Yeah, I got it.
I'm glad you can't freeze
Vitality
me.
Plus one or minus one?
I don't even know if I got it that time. It hasn't. No, I don't think that does it anymore. I think it was just the gimmick of that floor.
Oh, okay.
Two or three floors ago. Oh, I have the curse for the potion now, so it could get a lot worse.
You have the what?
The curse, the potion curse.
All right.
Know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. But it does free up just take anything you get, which is nice.
Yeah.
Forgot about that part of it.
I want to hit him in there. Good thing I can't knock you off anymore.
What if this is somebody's first time watching this game?
This is a madhouse.
Yeah.
They're like, oh, this is so easy. You don't have to run away from me doing that, by the way. Just remember.
I'm not running away from you.
Actually, you do. You're not... Oh, yeah, your head. You're immune. Your head. Down to your toes.
Oh!
God. This could be it.
That might be it. Huh? What did I miss? What is that?
Plus one vitality, yo.
Frost boots. We need a cold.
How many bodybuilder's magic juices am I going to get? Okay, now I have the stomping foot. I didn't notice that until now.
We both have it?
Strength.
That's like.
Switches strength and vitality. Hold on a second. Oh, crap. I do have it. I just want to see. Can I move while I. Okay, good. I can. Strength is 39. Vitality is 123. I kind of want to do it just to.
Just go for it, man.
Okay.
You're going to die so quickly. What hit?
It just happened. It didn't do it.
It's a cure. Oh, because you got the potion thing.
Oh.
You could take a health potion that could happen to you right now.
That's true.
Oh my god.
I forgot. Right. I keep forgetting.
Yeah.
I really wanted to have, like, triple the strength that I had before.
Yeah.
That's what was going to happen.
It's a cool idea. It's just 23 health is not good.
Oh, I shouldn't have. I actually shouldn't have done that. I forgot you were dead. Not that it matters. Oh, you hit me over!
Sorry. Four souls.
Right into a stomp.
There we go. Wow.
Cool.
Are we cool, still cool, alive?
I didn't get hit that time. Look out.
My God.
Oh gosh, I can't even tell what's happening right now.
Oh, like either guy, I was swinging.
I have to go away from you because you're the only one that can really do that with any. Oh! I'm glad I have infinite jump. I'm so incredibly glad that I took that a long time ago.
Yeah, your stuff is all early game. Like, you got the infinite jump pretty early, relatively early. And the,
Did I see? Oh, I see a health thingy.
The bomb thing was the very first item we got.
Okay, guys, come on.
I like being able to freeze a bunch of these guys at once.
Yes, I'm glad you're doing it. Here we go. Double whammy. Oh, it didn't work.
That, like, foot only does a lot of damage to us. Doesn't do a lot of damage to them, it seems like. Battle axe.
If we get another one of those frost thingies, I want a frost one. The devil guy sucks. Alright, you're taking that? Okay. I don't want the axe, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god!
Good job.
Why do I even bother with potions, first of all?
What did it do?
Secondly, gave me giant strength.
Oh. Did it go der der der? Or yodelay?
No, just a normal potion sound.
We can get out of here.
Okay, that's a good idea. 2 feet, stop me down.
No real traps, though, that's good. Hope my wife doesn't want to go to bed anytime soon.
Right. Vitality plus, somehow.
Perfect. Somehow I'm not poisoned. Just remember it starts over counterclockwise at like 3 o'clock, so...
Yeah.
As long as you're not there, you'll be able to see it in time.
Sorry.
Okay, we're ready. Oh, don't worry, I guess we're
apparently
not. Oh my
god! I couldn't see it.
I got...
Through all the blood.
I got plus one vitality.
Luckily, there's so many animated guys, there's always enough enemies. There's a health potion over here.
Cool. Alright, how many is that?
3 more. I also have the Beggar's Curse now, so we don't have any more chance of gold. I'm back! And welcome back.
Welcome back, Joe. Cotter. That's an old reference. A reference I don't really even understand. It's like your parents make jokes and you hear them and you don't quite get them, but you still remember them.
Still remember the jokes.
And then you say them as if you get them. Alright, time to erase this guy. Alright. Ouch.
Okay, I'm drunk and cured. Great.
Great, I got another curse.
And ass disease.
I got a curse by drinking.
Good.
Yep. Run.
I can't see what time it is, so I'm kind of lucky in that regard.
Jumping disease. Oh my god, I have
going through this room, skipping it.
I have so many things. Jumping and big feet, so I broke my shoes again. Alright, I'm just kind of waiting over here. Oh, really? Alright, now I'm poisoned. It's fun.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Got hit again. No. Anti-disease would be great.
I have armor, apparently. I know all that.
Although I still have the thing that gives me 20 HP every time I have a disease going into a room.
Holy cow, tiny room.
Yep. Regular size people.
Bigger than sometimes. Wow. That's all I can say is wow.
I might just say, Rampage Knights. Can you watch the entire thing?
I'm going to say Rampage of the Endless is what I'm going to call it.
Okay, well, I'm going to just say, can you watch the entire thing?
Yeah, it's a dare.
Yeah, dare
watch
you.
This video if you're on a dare. Okay. Pencils. Sorry.
That's no longer harmless, sir.
I know.
All right, we'll just get all these in here. Two more for you.
Two.
If I touch the ground, does it reset the dizzy meter?
No.
Sure.
You stay dizzy for a little while.
No. I mean, like, if you never reach dizzy, does it reset the point at where...
Oh, yeah, I think so. I don't know, maybe not. I see it go both ways, actually. I'm thinking about it.
Ouch. Well, I got stomped.
That sucks.
Give me a random potion, please.
It's like
well,
half your health.
We gotta leave. Gotta leave. There's no reason to be in there, right?
Well, there's items to buy, but I don't have any money, so yeah.
Right.
Ooh.
I'm going to die. Curse! Anti-curse thingy!
Well, yeah, but it doesn't necessarily do that anymore.
You're right. Damn it.
Maybe that was one skill that works, I don't know.
How am I gonna survive? I'd actually be okay if I just had the one that didn't turn food to money.
Come on.
Here
yeah.
We go.
Any one less of our curses would be great.
Alright, that one's
animation.
Good.
Curse of the Midas.
Curse and of the Midas, vitality up. Vitality up. I have 144.
Holy cow.
Yeah, it doesn't really... It's not the worst, but not the best. I wish we had one. Actually, wish we both had one where you kill something and it does something. At this
yeah,
point.
Something like that.
Oh, now I'm going.
There's
really
a lot
slow.
Of like wish list kind of things here. We could, if we had these curses and the oh my god, and the gold eating one would be amazing for health.
Ouch!
Down to 7 already. Six, two. Gosh.
Well, this will be easy. Maybe.
I'm back.
Watch out. Okay, you didn't get hit.
It's the last of my projectile damage, though. My armor's going away now.
Wow, that lasted forever.
It did last a long time. Projectiles were not what was killing me.
Cool, we're safe. Click it and leave.
I'm not even gonna open that.
Fine.
There's no point to opening that.
Yeah, a random potion.
Yeah, but
20 HP, just got it. Just from a
okay. That was convenient.
I'm doing it. It's not like we need to.
I suppose
preserve
we need to
ourselves.
Try it.
Oh, we can go right through this room.
Yes, let's do it. God, this is madness.
Is it now endless? Is it now?
It seems like there's no plot anymore.
It took us all episode, but we finally reached the endless part of the endless mode. If you ever come down off the ceiling, that'd be great. Crit at this point.
Look out! Random potion. Someplace I heard it fall.
Oh my god. I'm not even doing it. I'm not doing it. But you can. Let's get out of here.
Why not?
2.5 hours.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be longer than my stream.
This is longer than Lord of the Rings territory now.
Oh, don't even think about it like that. I enjoy Lord of the Rings, but I did feel like it was too long.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure there's not a ton of people that think that were actually fans, but I'm one of them. I actually started to go to sleep by the end of it.
Well, the third one especially.
Yeah, the third one is what I remember going to sleep. I barely remember it.
Oh my god.
Take it.
Taking it.
Giant strength.
All right, fine.
Getting
I'm gonna freeze
insane.
These guys, they don't blow up, which is nice.
Hey, there's an ending in sight.
Oh my god. If we get more plot, I'll be impressed.
Yeah, the plot is the only driving force behind what I'm doing right now, and I know that's stupid because it really isn't a plot, but...
It doesn't matter? Yeah, it doesn't
How
really
much
matter.
Vitality do you have right now?
Oh, 90, I think, something like
that. I have
148. Holy cow. Now imagine that as strength.
Hey, the regular dragon.
Jeez. Yeah, oh my god.
That was dumb.
Right away.
Hey, just die. Just die.
Okay.
It'll be easier, probably.
Okay.
Oh, wait. No, you picked up the thing.
Not going to be. Now it's a bad time. Who broke the egg? You broke the egg. Is there anything else to animate around here? Nope.
Watch out for your feet.
Oh, because I had that stupid thing.
Oh, a green one. Angel. Okay. Well, that makes sense.
Yeah. I took damage because I thought I was dead.
It's not as
we
big
really
of a
are
deal
just starting
now.
Over again here.
No, we haven't done the green one.
Oh, the green one, I guess.
It was blue. We didn't even do the red one.
That was quick.
I got hit at the last second. That's so dumb.
Is that the ice blade? Freezes all enemies on the room on kill. Oh, so, oh, look at... Oh, that's the plague one. Oh, we don't want that. We want this, though. Yes. Yes, please.
Jeez. Okay. I hate us a little bit right now.
Because we're going to make this last forever. 138 minutes. Oh, my God.
What's the maximum upload time that you can...
You can upload 10-hour videos.
Really? Oh yeah, because of those stupid 10-hour versions of like 30-second songs.
Yep. So you know, there's an end in sight at that point.
All right, here we go. Cured drunken. So I was cured of the diseases I had, which is not actually good with this foot disease.
I'm so close to
death here.
I'm gonna take this. Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
That was kind of lame, though. What? Why is it an opening?
I don't know.
Probably like a statue.
Oh, the end. It wasn't usually counting these things as.
No, it was a statue that was already alive.
Oh, I see. That's what you're saying.
I think it counts it if the door's not already open.
Giant strength. Okay, so I got the Mountaineer Schnapps.
Look out! Oh no, that wasn't you.
Walking through this room.
All right, me too. I'm on the wrong thing, or I took extra damage I didn't need to take. Hey, we had the same idea. Whoa! Hit me again. I thought I heard the death sound for a second. Damn it. I need a random potion stat.
This frost sword is helping a lot.
Yes, it is. And I keep hitting myself. Alright, open this and tell me I have something good. Never mind.
I would love to. Potion!
I know. No, don't go in. Well, you can go in. I don't care.
Matter.
I'm waiting for my foot.
This room is actually empty.
80 HP! Yay, I'm back! Ah.
There's a potion there. I guess I need the souls.
Yes, I will take the potion. Yay! Another HP and cured!
One soul. I'm back. Better than ever. Going through it.
Yeah, I love it. I love it. Everything's frozen.
These giant things came into the world frozen, actually.
Oh, yay, they bounced off.
Oh, come on. I was gonna,
you got plus one vitality.
Somehow. Because the guy killed the thing before the foot fell on me. No! Jeez, I got frozen by, you know, underneath the foot. This is going to be the end for us.
No, it's not. Okay, well. Fifty HP.
Oh my god.
Oh, lady egg, lady egg. I have the egg disease. Where I keep laying eggs.
Oh good.
Oh crap. Yeah, that's bad. That's bad. That's,
yeah, that's
very
bad.
I can't stop.
You can't attack at anything either. Yeah. You're safe up there for the most part.
No, I just...
Actually, these guys are going to give you more souls, too.
I can't do anything, though. I can't even use my ability, because I just lay an egg in the middle of the air. Like, I can't do anything. How do I get out of this?
It'll pass eventually? I don't know.
Maybe I have to lay an egg, literally.
You have to actually lay the egg. You have to keep holding it down until you lay it. I'm back.
It's never going to... Not gonna do it. I can't do it again.
Does it have a number on it?
Yeah. Okay. Open this thing to see. Okay, I'm gonna try my luck. 10 HP, 2 HP, damn it. Okay, cool. I don't need to lay an egg again right now. Although I could very easily end up doing it. Oh, we need to get out of here, don't we?
Yep.
Yep, I'm doing my egg laying.
Again.
Okay, I've unlaid my egg. Nope.
Sorry.
This one is the one we need to kill. Ow.
Okay, I like these rooms with a lot of pits.
I wonder if I could pick people up when I have to lay an egg. Probably not. Can't seem to do anything. By the way, I have a ton of strength.
Yeah?
I mean, compared to what I would normally. Let's see, I have... Where's the strength? 39 strength. How much do you have?
21. Oh my god!
That would have killed you.
Yeah.
You go back and see what's going on. You can go back quicker.
It's a frozen guy.
Of course it is. I'm not going to lay an egg anymore.
That's good. All right.
One vitality. Wow. Good room. And I'm poisoned. Great.
Good room?
Yeah.
How?
Why did you run to where I am? You never want to go in the same place.
How, why would that have...
Because it has gold. Why would that have mattered?
Yeah.
Because you, I exploded a barrel. I was dropping bombs.
Yeah, but I'm immune to explosions.
But not, not poison. Yeah, poison hits you. Oh, so does freezing.
Gotcha.
They're exploding barrels.
Gotcha. I didn't see it was poison. That poison one.
And I'm poisoned too, but that's irrelevant. Different story. I just want to see what's in this golden chest of wonder.
That one's good against undead.
Ooh, lifesaver! Oh, I have a belt already.
Oh yeah, that's good.
I already have a belt.
Oh, that's true.
Plus 3 HP in every room, I think, maybe? But I can get this! Pumping iron, okay. That was another strength one. It stuns a single enemy. Nah, not better than what I have.
Boy. This is a marathon, guys. I can't believe anyone would still be watching this at this point. Anyone should have quit long ago.
But on the other hand, it's not worth putting in like 50 episodes.
No, you have to split this into a week's worth. We could
crap. I have this stupid disease again. I have to lay an egg, and
I have
can't.
To lay an egg too. I have it too. Oh, we're done.
No, no, just do it, and you'll be able to do it. Okay, now you can. Now, after you see an egg.
I have 12 left now, though.
Can we get out of here?
Yeah, let's just leave. Oh, back to lay the egg.
Okay, me too!
I'm dead.
Yeah, this will be interesting.
Hey, maybe the foot can kill him?
Yeah, there we go. Jeez, I'm unbelievable. All right, let's see the curse, anti-curse. You take that one, I'll take that. This one, down him.
I don't
pumping
need
iron one. Again. Jeez, pumping iron again. My strength's at 45.
Wow.
So glad I got out of that. Okay, trying to find my safe place here, so I can lay an egg. There we go.
Whew. Curse removed.
Oh, man.
Curse removed. Curse removed.
Not the right
Which one,
one?
Though.
Do you have the gold one?
One of the Midas ones. I can pick up gold again.
Yay. A banana. I gotta take the banana.
Yep, you gotta take the banana.
Okay, I won't take it right now, though, because I think it'll stop me for a minute, probably.
Yeah. Is there any more curse removed?
What hit me?
The story has stopped now, though.
I don't know.
We have to end this portion.
Let's give it one more, and if it has...
I don't know. Oh, God. Only when I'd see the end.
I know at some point you're
My
just
skills
gonna
are fading as I get more tired here.
Well, if I was working... Like, if it were next week at this time...
and I got videos to do for tomorrow still.
That's hilarious. Sorry, that is hilarious.
I'm not going to sleep, am I?
Nope.
I don't want you to tell me how.
You don't
time
have
it is.
A wife anymore. I'm your wife.
Oh God, no.
Honey, did you get the eggs?
Yeah, that's something wives say, right?
You went out to.
Oh my God.
You went out to get some milk and you came back with a puppy. Destroyed most of everything in this room before you got in here. And it's not even giving us much of anything anymore.
No.
Slayer's heroic belt, 10 plus 10 damage.
Curse removed! I don't know which one it took away. Oh, it took away darkness. Great. Thanks, game.
Yep, I still have darkness.
Right, pass on through to the other side. Unless we want to see if we can get another potion. Oh my god.
There's no save though, right?
There's a save. Yes, there's a save.
Okay, well, we'll just get to the next one. I won't necessarily pull it back out again.
I think there's a save.
But,
I don't know.
Either way, we'll stop it at the end of this one.
Well, let's see, I guess. Yeah, last time I played this, it has a continue feature.
Yeah.
If you go to multiplayer and then continue, then I can join you again, I think.
I think so, too. But we should ask around or research it to see if it's worth it.
Yeah.
And if it is, we'll keep going. More than likely.
My god.
Not keep going tonight, but...
Yeah. No, not going to... Yeah, not tonight.
I hit the ceiling. Honestly. Like, I tried to double jump too high, and it was blocking me.
Ugh!
Oh, you're almost dead.
Yeah.
Did you poison me?
Oh my god, I hit that move.
He was gonna hit me, but I slipped on the banana peel.
Awesome. Oh my god. 5 souls. Four souls.
I'm confusing my dog right now. She's looking up. She doesn't even normally respond to that type of thing. Okay, thanks.
No, yeah, well, glad I could help.
Ass disease. Okay, well, I think I got dirty water there. It's beautiful.
Back. Oh, I'm gonna die again. Jeez, I come back and immediately I'm down to 67.
Yep, I saw.
The game is conspiring against me now. Like, Modi's tired. Let's just kill him faster. Not that I need their assistance at this point.
Plus one vitality.
Oh, this is never gonna end.
No. It'll...
Okay. Plot? No plot.
No plot. Right. Let's go to this next one to make sure. Okay, alright. Let's clear this room and then we're done.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Like the room
that
you're...
I might be dead by the time this room is over.
Not that room, the other room. The room that you actually need to clear. Yeah, this is bad. I'm slow. I have big feet, maybe? No, I don't have big feet. That's the one thing I don't have.
I have 2 health left.
You don't have to pretend to die, don't worry.
No. This was the last room. It's gonna be the last room. I'm just trying to stay in the middle to avoid these guys. That works.
See, I've got it down to a science, so...
Nope. Okay. Alright.
No!
One health. One health.
Okay. Well, thanks everyone for watching. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as we did near the beginning. We're going to research whether there's any more plot and
if there's an ending,
we'll get back to you. But
yeah.
Thank you for watching the entire thing. Here's the thing. No, here's the thing. If you watch the entire thing, type 123456. And that's how I'll know.
Yes. Yeah, that's
and I'll be very, very, very impressed. And
if you
will
skip to the end, type 77777. That's how we'll know that you just skipped to the end of this.
Clever.
Yeah, yep, yep.
All right, thanks for watching. See you later.
See you guys. Ah. Look out. Oh. You got through all those dragons just for you to walk into a thing. Oh, gosh. Oh, another one. Jeez. And the filibuster. Great. Not something we want.